I've been successfully trapping turtles for 35, 40 years. Hi, my name is Rodney Meyer. I want to share with you the best recipe there is to cooking a snapping turtle. What I like to use is either a Dutch oven or a 10-inch black iron skillet. I use vegetable oil, approximately 2 cups. I use a Gilster Mary Lee seasoning, which is flour with salt, pepper, all kinds of seasoning already mixed in, a yellow onion. The first step to cooking snapping turtle is approximately 2 cups of vegetable oil, and I like to get it up to about 350 degrees. Then I take my batter mix and I'll dip the turtle in that and shake it up good, mix it up. And by that time, your grease is getting close to 350 degrees. That's where I like to cook it at. In the meantime, I have a crock pot preheating. I go ahead and put the turtle in the oil. We're at about 350 degrees. And I'll let it cook. I like to get both sides golden brown. I like to turn them maybe 2, 3, 4 times in about an 8 minute period, maybe 10. I'll grab a bunch of onion and put it in with the turtle and let it caramelize. And as the onion and the turtle comes done together, I'll go ahead and take it out of the skillet and put it into the crock pot, where I like to let it simmer for approximately 2 hours for it to get nice and tender. And this is a very good recipe.